horrible thing happened to you. I just want you to be able to move on with your life.
Come here.
It's coming up on a year. I have something that's planned, and I need a partner in crime. The B67 TV tower.
I haven't climbed since.
Becky, if you don't confront your fears, you are always going to be afraid.
Let's do it. Let's climb your stupid tower.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Tell you again.
Hey guys.
Hi.
I was really ripped.
You're awesome. That is the Becky that we need for this trip.
This is sick.
Damn it, Hunter. What are you getting us into?
Okay, so just stay behind me, one rung at a time.
See? It's easy. You're doing great. Becky, you gotta come up here. Hey, trust me. What was that? Oh my God! Oh my God! Hunter, how did we get down? I don't have a signal.
The water is out there in that bag.
We have 50 feet of rope. I think I could drop myself lower. Okay, I'm gonna jump onto the bag!
Hunter, no! Hunter!
Every hour that passes, the weaker we get.
If anyone called 911, they'd be here by now.
What is it that Dan used to say?
If you're scared of dying, don't be afraid to live.